We're here today for another great surprise for Paul. You've led our university to become a major local, national, international player in innovation. So we felt that at this point, it was only fitting to ensure that future generations of SNHU learners can join us every day in celebrating your legacy. So it is my great honor to now announce that Southern New Hampshire University has resolved to name the School of Engineering, Technology, and Aeronautics for Dr. Paul J. LeBlanc.
I'm incredibly honored. I would have been happy if you just kept my name on the racquetball court. I look at the buildings on this campus and I track them to our growth and our confidence and our maturity and a little bit of swagger. And I think this building has all of those qualities about it. It's my favorite building on campus. I was promising I would stay out of Lisa's way and keep my distance from the campus, but hell, I'm going to come visit my building. My name's on it. Tolstoy said the key to a happy life is to find work you love, do it with people you love, and do it for people you love. And I've had all three of those for 21 years. My heart abounds. Thank you. You're the best. You are the best.